the Albany State Correctional Facility?
Hey, Jerry. I heard you've been locked up. I'm sorry to...
Did you see a fucking helicopter on your way here?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, let's go. Come on, quick. We gotta head towards Port Tudor.
The old factory off of Argus Street. Fucking Russians have got to Charlie Mateo. They told this top Ancelotti capo that it was us that took the sugar. Who knows how the fuck they knew?
I didn't tell nobody.
It don't matter. What has to happen is that you gotta take out Chubby Charlie before he choppers it into Algonquin to tell the commission that we're knocking off the Ancelotti's action.
So I go into this factory and I ice this fat Charlie?
That's right. I'm gonna go make a lot of noise so no one thinks I had anything to do with it. All right. Now, the way I sees it, there's two ways it can go down. You burst in the front and hit them in the face with everything you got. Otherwise, you slip around the back, go into the basement, and fuck them up their asses.
Decisions, decisions.
I'll leave it up to you.
Okay, that's enough, man! Where are you gonna go, huh?
Щенка.
Ладно, твоя победа.
Время твое.
Having fun.
You're lucky.
You son of a bitch! You're glad you messed with me?
They say here, you'll suck.
Oh, what the fuck? Come on, just run away.
You must want me to beat you.
In 100 yards, turn left. Turn right. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn left.
Okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Me and Derek had quite a few problems. But he was my brother, and it hurts. Poor fucking bastard. He believed in something once, which is better than me, I guess. Man, fuck, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here?
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
A lot of racketeer and armed robbery. A bunch of shit I never did because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course. Like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that? It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good.
Give Packy a call. He'll explain what, I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See ya. Your brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of...
Shit on the computers. Hope the internet is worth
it. Thanks for calling back. Yeah, I'm running low, man.
I'm not picking up my phone, and even if I was, I'd probably be too out of it to remember talking. Call me tomorrow.
Oh, this is too real, man. No way.